What's going on, everyone? It's me, Vindictator1972, and we are back with another Pokemon unboxing. And before we get started, I just realized I haven't started any music, so let's get that done. Oh, who cares about that? Alright, there we go. Now we've got some background noise. Alright, let's get started. As you can see, we got the box right here. So let's crack into it. Now, you might be able to hear my voice is a little bit screwed. Oh, don't worry, I haven't caught the pandemic yet. Unfortunately. Get that shit out of the way. Nah, this is just a leftover from last night. Dinner did not agree with me. So I decided to evacuate my stomach. Shortly after I finished it. Good thing I was going to bed anyway. So, you know, I was on the way to the toilet when it happened. Oh, fuck, I'll turn the knife off when I'm done. Ah. It's a nice looking box. Nice art on the card too. Whoop. Good thing I pulled that away the way I did. Because the code card's on the back. Even though I, you know, go through and do all my code cards after I finish recording these while it's uploading. Wow. While listening to some decidedly better music than the shit that you can get off the iTunes store. I mean, YouTube audio library. Here's our Copperajah V. He's a promo. He's got Adamantine Press for 90 damage and during your Apprentice Act term. I take 30 less damage from attacks. That's how I'm reading it anyway, because it says this Pokemon, so I'm assuming Copperajah V. And then Rackdown for 180. That's pretty fucking powerful. Anyway, let's get this bad boy wrapped up and then off to the side because he's going in my promo folder. Well, he's going in my Sword and Shield promo folder spot anyway, and here's the big version of it, which I will chuck in my portfolio later. Alright, so we got two Rebel Clash. I was hoping for a regular Sun Shield, but oh well. We got a Burning Shadows and a Cosmic Eclipse. And here's our code card. It's green and white, obviously. Whoop. Shit, nearly shared the code. That would have been awkward. Because you all would have scrambled to try and reclaim it. But I'm 10 steps ahead of you all. So we're going to start with our Burning Shadows, because it was at the top when I put it down. And it's a full green. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we got a Water Energy. We got a Simseer. We got a Mount Lanica. Sorry, Lana Killer. We got a Noctowl. We got a Rhyhorn. We got a Sandygast. We got a Hoot Hoot. We got a Tangela. We got a Jupiter. Ooh, Hollow Ret. Sorry, Reverse Hollow Ret. Gyarados. That is fucking beautiful. And a Scorpion. I have him in Sword and Shield because he got added to the new DLC. Yep, that's because he's the very cool. Alright. On to Cosmic Eclipse. Please be green and white. That's all I ask. That's full green. Who cares? 3, 4. We got a Fairy Energy. We got a Mimikyu, we got a Lily's Pokedoll, we got a Togedemaru, we got a Timpole, we got a Piplup, we got a Cosmog, we got a Ponyta, we got a Crabrawler, we got a Reverse Holo Rowlet, and we got a Weevil. Sorry, Weavile. Or however the fuck it said. Now onto our Rebel Clash. I'm gonna open Inteleon last. So we're gonna do Cinderace first. And it's a full green, so who gives a shit about you? 2, 3, 4. We got a War Energy. We got a Metapod. We got a Heliolisk. We got a Burning Scarf. We got a Squirtle. We got a Galarian Mist Mime. We got a Caterpie. We got a Barboach. We got an Aracuda. Reverse Holo Twin Energy. It's actually pretty nice. I already got that one. And we got an Alcremie. A regular rare. Because it's only a full green. Oh god, that cough just then hurt my ribs. God, what is it when they're getting holes now? And it's a full green. Boring. Just straight up awesome booster packs. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got a Water Energy. We got an Indeedee. We got a Charger Bug. We got a Metapod. We got a Galarian Farfetch'd. We got a Honedge. We got a Timpole. We got a Vullaby. We got a Galarian Corsola. We got a Dewblade. Reverse Holo. And a Galarian Perzerk. Oh, good lord, I got a lot of doubles duplicates this time. That's annoying. Anyway, that's going to be it for this set video. It's only a short one because I spent all my money on something else this week. So I hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. See you next one. Bye-bye. Oh, and don't forget, if you liked the video, if you didn't like it, chuck us a like or a dislike. Chuck us a comment down below telling us what you like, what you dislike, what you'd like to pull from a booster pack. Share it with your friends. Show them how trash my setup is. And you can't even show them anything good because it was all bullshit. I hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. See you in the next one. Bye-bye. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more garbage content. Anyway, have a good one.